Can I open my eyes now?
Not yet.
Surprise.
Oh my God.
Mama said to give you extra hugs.
I love you more than anything in the whole wide world.
Mrs. Hanson?
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry to tell you this. Your husband was in a car accident. He died on the scene yesterday.
Tomorrow we should probably start thinking about funeral arrangements.
Mom, I'm not ready for that.
Nobody's ready for anything like this, honey.
I had a dream that felt so real that you could swear it was actually happening.
It was only a dream. Everything's gonna be fine.
We fell asleep together yesterday. He was right next to me.
Linda, Jim is gone.
I wake up and he's dead. I wake up and he's alive.
Obviously, you're dealing with some inconsistencies.
I wake up every morning to find my husband has died again. I think that goes just a little beyond inconsistent.
How do you know my husband?
Just thought that after we talked.
We talked.
We met yesterday. I've never met you before in my life.
The husband was in a fatal car crash on Wednesday.
That's strange. He showed up in my office on Tuesday, claiming he was already dead.
You said he was gonna die before the accident?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Jim, don't go on this trip, please.
What? What is it?
Excuse me. I'm Claire Francis. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Something bad is gonna happen.
It's never too late to fight for what's important in your life.
But I don't know what to fight for.
Sandra Bullock.
If I let Jim die, is that the same thing as killing him?
Honey, Jim's already dead.
Premonition.